mean I'm not permitted at the knighting?
The letter was firm, Cordelia. Only three witnesses are allowed at the investiture. Debbie, Eliza, and myself.
Well, I have every intention of being there. I must know someone who can get me in. The Earl of Cheswick owes me a favor or two. Indoors is no place to make that ridiculous noise.
What's with the skirt?
It's not a skirt. It's a kilt. Dad, what do you say we take the girls on a tour of my old stomping grounds?
Absolutely.
Pop it.
You shall finish your tea first, young lady. Then you may accompany your father and grandfather.
No! You finished your tea.
Pass.
No!
Of course you do. Johnny, I can always count on you.
I plan on soaking up as many creature comforts as possible.
But you're not one of them, so move it!
Oh, Deborah, you did not come all the way to Scotland just to lay about. You also want to meet some nice girls your own age and get some decent clothes. Dear, it's why grandmamses have platinum cards.
Debbie's clothes are just fine.
No, they're not!
Marianne, your children are about to join civil society, an event which is, frankly, long overdue.
Oh, if this is about Nigel's knighthood, it won't do you...
I am not talking about the knighthood. I'm talking about the professorship.
What professorship?
I've heard from the Duke of Cleveland, who's dear friends with the dear friend of the Chancellor of Oxford. Because of the knighthood, they intend to offer Nigel a rather prestigious professorship. You shall all be settling down in England permanently.
We're gonna stay here?
Yes, and I do wish you'd stop shouting. Elizabeth, come back here.
Hey,